wicked. And now, topless, the Fiat 500 Abarth Cabrio